Okay, in this class, I'm going to teach you this. We will color this part. And for this, you need to take out white color, very small amount of burnt sienna, Persian blue, cadmium yellow or chrome yellow, whatever you are having, lemon yellow, red shade, whatever red shade you are having, both you need crimson plus scarlet lace, both you need, and viridian hue. Okay, this is crimson lace I have taken. So these shades you need here. So let's start. And those will have doubt, they can clear anytime. Okay. While in the class going, okay. And right now those are having doubt regarding material, like regarding the color, just let me know, I will explain it. Okay, I don't think so, none of you having doubt. Let's start.
Hello.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi. Yes. Second color is brown.
Yes, burnt sienna.
Okay.
Okay, second color is burnt sienna. And who was asking this question? Sorry. Now fine. Red, I have taken crimson plus vermilion hue. Means, vermilion hue, orange shade or scarlet lake, whatever red you are having, just take that. Okay. For this, I have taken drying oil plus turpentine oil. Drying oil we use to take in color to make it liquid, to make it thin. And this turpentine we use to clean our brushes, because while doing painting, oil painting, it's contain oil and we can't use oil in that. Can't use water in that to clean brushes. So we need turpentine oil to take out color from the brushes. Okay, let's start now. Firstly, while doing painting, we have to see what first part we have to do. Okay, for example, this painting we are doing. Firstly, for this painting, we will do background. Then later on, we will do this part. Okay. Let's do the background first. For the background, for the top side of the background, means this part, we have to do with gray tone. Okay. For making a gray tone, we will not use black plus white. We are not going to make like that. We have to make color a gray tone for it. So how to make a gray tone? For making gray tone, you need firstly a white color here. Okay. A small dot of Persian blue and a very small dot of burnt sienna, and mix it. And now take a dot of burnt sienna more and take a dot of crimson. With these shades, we have to create our gray tone. See, we are having gray tone, but we need some part dark and some part light. So according to that, we will mix blue color in that. Now I will take my drying oil. You can use linseed or drying any, whatever you are having. And with that, you have to make it dark with taking color. Now we'll add more crimson in it. Yes. Asrat, mute yourself. Asrat. Yeah, good. Now here I have taken crimson. We have to make the shade according to the requirement, what we need. What shade we need so that we can get that same, and we have to mix it again and again according to need. Here we need something dark, but in that something red tone is there. So I'm mixing that, and we are with our main shade now. If you have any doubt regarding this, then ask me about making a gray tone. Firstly, I will apply.
Oh, hey, which color are you using?
Violet color I'm using. Fine colors. Got it?
Okay.
Oil colors are the colors that can be used as a painting which cannot get dry fast. This is a specialty of the oil colors. Cannot get dry fast. So here I am applying the color. You have not to keep your brush like this, and you have to do like this. Okay, you have to keep your brush like this. Okay, one by one, tell me, all are beginners in the oil painting, or have you done oil painting before this class? Firstly, Anupama, I know you have done maybe one or two painting, or are you a beginner? What?
Ma'am, I have done with you 3 oil painting.
Oh, sorry, I forget. But right now you have buy a course, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you tried? Have you done anything from that or not yet?
Not yet, ma'am. Actually,
Okay, fine. I know your reason. You are having so many works.
Yes, ma'am.
I know it very well. Don't worry. That's why I have created that course for those students. Those are not having time. Those can't be regular in the online classes, even on the one-to-one classes. So that's why I have created that course. Those are not able to do. And those not even touch the oil colors, that those can also join. They will able to make themselves able to make themselves a good in oil painting after that course. You will be very good in that course. You will after that course, sorry. And Dhanashiri, I think you.
Hadi.
Have you done oil painting before?
No.
No. Okay, you are a beginner.
Yes.
You have done a painting from me. Which painting you have done?
Acrylic painting, peacock.
Yeah, mine.
मैंने सिर्फ acrylic ही किया है, बाकी कौन से नहीं.
Okay, so oil. Why you are not doing oil?
Colors नहीं है अभी.
Oh, you have to buy them. Fine. You can buy a small student color set that is also enough for doing basics of oil painting in the beginning.
Okay.
That will cost you very less, and you don't need so many brushes for the oil painting. You need only 2 to 3 brushes. No need
Lucky.
Huh?
लेके आती हूँ.
सॉरी आई डिडंट गेट इट.
कलर लेके आती हूँ फिर ज्वाइन करती हूँ आपके क्लासेस ऑयल पेंटिंग की.
वो नहीं मतलब कहने का मतलब यू हैव टू बी वेरी गुड इन ऑयल आल्सो. आई नो यू आर गुड इन एक्रेलिक. यू हैव टू बी गुड इन ऑयल आल्सो बिकॉज बोथ आर हैविंग बोथ आर देयर ओन प्लेस.
ओके
या इट्स व्हेन यू विल स्टार्ट डूइंग ऑयल ना यू विल फॉरगेट द एक्रेलिक. इट्स या सीरियसली.
Yes.
Now here I'm taking dark tone. I'm not mixing any white. And making strokes, giving a strokes. And let's Kamya. Yes, Kamya, have you done oil painting before?
No, ma'am.
No, you are beginner in oil painting. Which painting you have beginner done before?
Acrylic.
Acrylic. Okay. Okay, you have learned acrylic painting. And why you want to learn oil painting? Any reason? Or just for a hobby? Where is Kamya? Okay. Yes, Kamya.
Ma'am.
I'm not able to hear you.
Painting is my hobby. I think acrylic, other than acrylic, all paintings are make more beautiful.
Acrylic paintings are more beautiful than oil.
No, oil paintings are more beautiful than acrylic.
Yes, both are their own place. Both are on their own place. No one is good, no one is bad. Both are good. Okay? I mean,
yes, ma'am.
Both are good according to their own place. This is not a thing that one painting is difficult and one is easy.
No, ma'am. I have already done number of paintings from a cleric, but I want to learn now oil painting.
Okay. You want to learn oil painting. And have you seen detail? Do you know my course detail, everything?
No, ma'am.
Okay. I am having oil painting course for 799.
Okay, ma'am.
And it is for lifetime and you will get to learn 6 paintings from that.
Okay.
Yeah. From beginning to start means and every detail is given there about material, about colors, oil, every different thing, every full detail is given there.
Okay, ma'am. What's the timing for the classes?
No, that is a recorded session.
Okay.
That will be recorded. Those students are not having time. They can join anytime.
Yeah, ma'am. Actually, I don't. Also, I don't have time because of my profession. I only do paintings in the late night or in the evening.
Yeah, that's good. That's good thing. That's why I have created that course. Otherwise, my 1 month course means in that I used to take 12 classes, and we used to do 3 paintings, maximum 3 paintings, and but that cost 1500 for 12 classes. But this is a lifetime, and you will learn 6 painting, and it's only 799.
Okay, ma'am. Will you send all the details in WhatsApp group? In WhatsApp,
just message me that you want right now. Just message me after the class. I will provide the details to you.
Okay, sure, ma'am.
Yeah. Okay, now we will do this part, this bottom part. And for this, I will take white color. And we'll take some scarlet lake in it to give a reddish tone to it. Very pinkish and a small, very light tone. Khushbu, I think you are also beginner in oil painting, right? You are mute. क्या हुआ खुशबू, आज बड़े चुप चुप हो?
Yes ma'am, मैम इसमें से वाइट मिक्स करना है.
या
वाइट कितने से पिक्चर सेंड नहीं किए?
ओ सॉरी, आई हैव सेंडेड इट ऑलरेडी यार.
ओके मैम, जो इंस्टाग्राम में वही पिक्चर देखना है क्या?
व्हाट?
मैं जो इंस्टाग्राम में अपने पिक्चर डाला है ड्राइंग का या जो भी उसमें किए है वो वही है कि जो भेजेंगे?
सॉरी मुझे मतलब समझ नहीं आया. कोर्स के अंदर
जो इंस्टाग्राम में जो आपका इंस्टाग्राम में बना हुआ है ना?
हाँ,
उसमें जो आपने बना बना के जो डाले हुए हैं वही सब है ना? जो उसमें एक्रिलिक पेंटिंग, ऑयल पेंटिंग और भी बहुत सारी पेंटिंग है देखे थे.
हाँ,
वही सब है ना? वो चीज पूछ रहे हैं.
किसमें? कोर्स में?
हाँ, जो कोर्स में आप सिखा रहे हैं जो उसमें है. देखिए,
नो नो नो, there will be some few, okay. there will be few painting same as it is, but वहाँ उस कोर्स में क्या होगा? If the person don't know how to clean brush, that I have explained there. The person who don't know how to handle brush, I have explained there. Baking painting is not it's a normal thing, but making a painting perfect by knowing the best techniques, by knowing the best things for that is important. Not making a painting. Okay. Right now I'm teaching you. Huh?
मैम मैं बोल रही हूँ, जो आप मैं आपको जो पिक्चर पच्चीस सेंड करने के लिए इमेजेस जो आप पेंटिंग का. हेलो,
कोर्स में?
हाँ यस मैम, जो मतलब कि आपने जो सिखाया और भी ऑल पेंटिंग होगा ना जो अलग अलग बनाए होंगे कि इनसे आइडियाज मिल सके हमें, तो वो तो उसमें जाना पड़ेगा ना. इंस्टाग्राम में देखेंगे ना जिससे आइडियाज मिल सके हमें.
I'm not getting you. मतलब आप कहना क्या चाह रही हो?
Okay.
I'm not getting you, खुशबू. What you want to say? क्या कहना चाह रहे हो?
मैं कहना चाह रही हूँ मैम कि जो मेरे को जैसे कुछ आइडियाज चाहिए तो आप एक सिखा दिए कि ऐसे बाकी पेंटिंग तो वैसे ही बनेगा ना.
No, no, no. In that I have provided you as a homework also that you have to make it on here. Means I will not. Few paintings I have told you, I have taught you in that, but you will get a homework also in that you have to create this painting by your own. If you will do mistake, I will do explain you by a session that we will have on every Sunday, only for those students, those have enrolled them, only for those students. No one will be added extra in that. And WhatsApp, on WhatsApp you can have your questions.
Okay.
And on the Instagram painting,
yes ma'am,
that I have posted, that is something else. That is for a very high level. When you will get to learn all about things now, then later on you will able to make those paintings. Basic is basic, but not that. In that you will learn from very basic to advanced. Even abstract painting you are going to make in that. One abstract, one nice painting with oil painting, oil colors, two landscape and two still lifes. Here I have applied. Now I am giving, I have applied white plus scarlet. Now I am applying this more scarlet to give a dark tone here. Okay, those are doing a feeling difficulty, then let me know. I will explain you here about this painting that we are doing right now. Kuchbu, right now in the class there are the so many students, like one.
Yes, ma'am.
Right now there are the six students almost. Those have done classes from me before a month, yes, or a 2 month, even in the lockdown.
बट बिकॉज ऑफ
लॉकडाउन मैंने किया है.
Because of their time schedule, they was not able to attend my live classes. But right now they are buying that course just because that they want to learn, but they are not having time. That's why I made that course. One of our students is here. Her name is Sia. She has done her first level of oil painting with me. Live classes. That is something.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Yeah, start your painting. Make this. And Amrita. Yes, Amrita, have you done before this oil painting or not? Amrita, have you? She's not comfortable. Sia, mute. Oh, sorry, not Sia. Hasrat, mute, please. Some voice is coming. Yeah. Mudita, Mudita Sutar. I don't know if I, sorry if I'm taking your name wrong. Just let me know, have you done oil painting before?
No.
No. And why you want to learn oil painting?
I want to learn all forms of painting.
Okay, you want to learn all forms. Which painting you have done till now? What type of painting?
Acrylic.
Oh, all are acrylic here. Fine. Maybe you all are having, maybe some of those mm-hmm. have not have tried oil painting. Maybe you feel some difficulty in that. Can you tell me what is that? Do you have any myths regarding that?
I have not tried it even once, so I don't know how to paint.
Means, are you having any fear that it will be difficult? I don't know how to handle like this type of things. Have you in mind?
No.
Okay, because so many students have told me that they are feel difficulty while doing oil painting because they feel they have heard something from anyone that oil painting is difficult. But after oil painting, those have done oil painting by me, they have left acrylic and they started doing oil painting.
I want to learn oil painting.
You want to learn? Okay. You can?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am?
Yes, Anupama?
Ready, what is it?
Huh?
Which red you are using? Which red color you are using?
I am using Scarlet Lake.
Okay.
Scarlet Lake.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Yes, fine. You can learn anytime. It's now easy due to lockdown. Before lockdown, everyone feels difficulty for going market, for going a whole, any store. Going to an institute to learn paintings. But right now, I think the lockdown is the best thing ever. Just because for those who are facing problem in painting, what is the thing? Let me explain you later on. Just tell me, let me know. Sorry, 1 minute. Right now, I'm using Persian blue for giving a dark tones here. Firstly, I have applied Scarlet. Now I will apply Persian blue, but right here I have leave the space white for the light part. Okay. Why online classes are best? Reason, in the online classes, the thing is student have to do everything their own. No one is going to help you. And if you have a good teacher, if you are having a good art teacher that can explain you in online, then you have to take out your own mistake. You have to do your own correction. No one is going to correct you. But in the regular classes, in the offline classes, you go or so many students used to go art institute, and what happens there, if you did some mistake here, your teacher will come and take a brush and will correct it. But with that, you are not going to learn the how to do, how to make it perfect, how to correct it, right?
But this lockdown help us to do this. If you have a good teacher, then that teacher is going to tell you, no, this is a wrong thing, this is a right thing. Do like this or do like this. This is a benefit of online classes. But you should have a good teacher also for it. Is I'm right or wrong? Tell me.
Yeah, ma'am, you are right.
Yes, ma'am, you are right.
Yes, ma'am, you're right.
Only three though. Okay, now I have taken Scarlet Lake and doing like this. See the brush movement. Always whenever you see the painting, anyone doing painting, watch how they are painting. But few things you have to remember. What are those? You have to watch how they are moving their brush, which material they have kept near them. Because I have experienced this thing. I have spent so many money on this by just watching only painting, not watching their material, what material that person is using, what shade, what brush, a brush movement. This is important in learning a painting. See my hand movement. See my brush movement right now. I'm not doing flat. I'm doing like this, then this in the fast. Okay. Now I will clean my brush. I will clean my brush. Those don't know how to clean brushes. You have to take, right now I am having color in my brush, and right now this is a tissue that I'm using. Right, see the color. Just take out extra color like this from the brush with tissue. Then dip this brush like this, then take it out. Don't move your brush in the turpentine. Okay, we'll take more tissue. We'll dip the brush, take out the brush and clean it. Dip the brush, take out and clean it on the tissue, not on in the turpentine oil. If you will do a mix in the turpentine, your turpentine is going to become a type of color with the brush color that you are having. Like right now I'm having Scarlet Lake plus Persian Blue. Otherwise, if I will not clean brush with tissue, our turpentine is going to be proper red, okay, a proper brown, whatever the color will get. So always clean brush like this. Okay. Now I will take white color with a dot of linseed oil. And just giving a free brush movement. Those are in my batch. Those are in my course. Watch this properly. Okay, we'll clean brush.